Hey guys, finally back with a new episode of FF8. I think I finally found the way out from this damn place. Let's see if I remember it correctly or not. Over like 50. Just float cure. Perfect. Let's see. I think I know the way now, at least. Let's see if I remember correctly or what. Yeah, over there. Let's see. The only freaking place I haven't tried to do anything. That was the spot. Need to get over to the other side there. If it ain't a big spot place to level, I will skip it though. Oh, save at this place. I never wanna see this fucking place again. Oh, thank you. I hope I'd never see these sewers again. What? You gotta be kidding me, right? I can go up, maybe. I'm not sure though, but let's try. It's at least something new. We just made it. Yeah, this was really close. Now hit the switch. You're stuck, witch. Irvine kidneys. I can't, I'm sorry, I can't do it. I always show it like this. I try to act all cool, joke around, but I just can't handle the pressure. Forget it, just shoot. My bullet, the sources, I will go down in history. I will change the history of Galbadia, of the world. It's all too much. Enough, just shoot. I can't, damn it. Irvine, calm down. Everyone's waiting on you. I don't care if you miss whatever happens, just leave the rest to us. I think of it as a signal, a sign for us to make our move. It's a signal? That's it. Please. Just a sign. Come on, Irvine. I'm sorry. That's it, your aim was perfect, just leave the rest up to me. I'm going in for a sorceress. Irvine Renoa, just be ready to back me up. Let's see. Ah, this one is Diablo. That's a Yangchun. That's so cool. Ifrit. Siren. Yeah. Ability. Draw GF magic. I think that will be enough. Take care of Run. A pretty badass jump though. These were badass graphics back in the time though. Well, this is how it turned out. So you become the sorceress lapdog? I prefer to be called her knight. This has always been my dream. I can't remember if this fight is easy or hard, huh? Seifer, Squall, you're mine. Okay. I was dead not until I fulfill my dream. Oh, not bad. Kira. Oh, damn. Double clear up. What the fuck, dude? I lost. Elusive cipher. A seed? Planted in a rundown garden? Oh shit. Oh, thank you. I can fight if I'm with you. That's why I'm here. I have to redeem myself. Share what it does though. Ah. Thank you. fight is pretty hard, huh? And 4K, that's pretty low. I don't think it goes much though. Could have been a good one though, but I fucked up. Oh, I can go and dive now. Oh boy. Oh damn it, I stopped it again. Impudent seeds. Oh, those creepy fingers though. Okay. Kind of dramatic. Had disc 2 already? Nice. This I want to see. Huh? Me? What's this person look like? He was wearing funny clothes. He was talking to Rain right now. Is he at the pub? Yep, that's why I came over to get you, Uncle Laguna. Am I a good girl? No, you're not. You seem to be out there by yourself. What if a monster comes and attacks you? It's only next door, it's okay. It's still dangerous. And since you're such a cute little kid, the monsters will especially be after you. They will catch you, and then they will suck all your blood out. If I feel like that should happen, Uncle Laguna's gonna cry. I will be okay. I'll just call you. Uncle Laguna, you will come rescue me, right? Hey, alone, wait. Let's take a rest. Perfect. You know what, guys? I think this will be a pretty good end for this episode. So I will see you next week. And have a good time, guys. See you around. And bye-bye.